This is one reason why I don't necessarily put the Celtics in that upper tier category. Jayson Tatum is a hell of a player. He is a second tier superstar. He is not, like, he might end up on MVP ballots, but he's not a real MVP candidate. He is not near the level of Joel Embiid. He's not near the level of Giannis Antetokounmpo. He's just, and like, he has become more and more reliant on the 3-point shot, and four straight years, the volume's gone up and the percentage has gone down.